Hi, I'm Saverio from HoRNet Plugins. Today I want to show you our latest plugin, the HoRNet VU Meter MK3. It's the third version of our famous VU Meter that is very useful both for recording and mixing. In fact, you can use it for monitor your signal while recording. That's what I'm gonna show you today with this friendly bus. And you can use it while you mix to auto-gain stage your tracks and speed up your workflow. From version 2, so many things have changed. The meter is now really accurate to the pixel. So if it's a zero view, it's zero view. And we have improved the auto-gain algorithm, and we include a peak protection to prevent your peaks from exceeding your set value, even if doesn't reach the VU level you set, because since VU is a slow integration time standard, you can have peak that exceed 0 dBFX and peaks and clip inside your software. And to avoid that, we introduce this peak protection that will never allow any peak to exceed the set value. Then we kept the reference that is used to calibrate the ViewMeter, and we added a complete color wheel to change the color, so you can choose the color you want. Both these two options can be grouped. What does it mean? It means that if you have, for example, a drum bus, and you want to change all the settings of the ViewMeter for the bus at once, you can simply put every instance of your bus inside the same group, say group 1, and then you can send the changes you make here using this button to the whole group, or the changes you make here to the whole group. So if we want to change the color of the whole group, we just turn on meter and change the color. Now I'm gonna show you how you can use the VU Meter for recording, and then how you can use it for gain stage before mixing. So let's try to record something. Let's set our levels before. We are aiming to record at around zero view, so we don't overload the converter. Here, what I'm going to play is some random notes, nothing serious. Okay, it's definitely too loud, so I'll turn the volume down and record again. Okay, a little bit more volume. We are about here. So let's record something. Okay, now that we have recorded this track, we can play back. And see that the meter is still working. We could auto-gain the track right now, but we are going to auto-gain the whole group so we can see how the grouping work. So to do that, we are recording a new track. Okay. And record some random notes together with the other recording. Okay, now we have these two tracks playing together and we want to auto-gain stage them so that the level is set at 0 VU. So we group the two VU meter instances. Now they are both in group 1. And we engage the gain for the group. Turning auto on will make the volume knob here adjust itself so that the maximum peak sits at around the 0 VU. When the playback stops, auto is automatically disengaged, so the levels are not messed around if you happen to play, to start press play again, and if the auto button would be on, the computation would start all over again. So we see that the other instance has been changed accordingly to the setting, to the preset VU level. Now, we could also change the color of the meter for the whole group. Let's say we want it red. We change this instance on the audio track number 4 and it changed on the other one. So, as you have seen, you can use the VU meter while recording to make sure that your signal doesn't come in too hot inside your software, and you can use it while mixing to make sure that your tracks are gain staged correctly and do it very quickly. So, this is HoRNet VU Meter. It's available for download on www.hornetplugins.com. So, thank you for watching. Go there, download it, and let us know.